Traditionally, the UK has been the world's inventor. If you look at all of the things that we've invented over the years, most of the technologies that exist have come from British inventors, from the LED light invented by a defense organization, through to computers, through to the code breaking devices that were developed through the Second World War, and so much more. And therefore, it's right and proper that the UK tries to retain this lead and invest in young people, so that we can get our technologists of the future with the right level of training, so we can stay on top of things.
One area in which China seems to be particularly focused is in areas such as facial recognition and things that could be used perhaps for subterfuge, for spying on people, for storing databases and being able to target certain sections of society. Is that something that, ordinary people need to be mindful about as they go about their daily business? If they've downloaded TikTok, for example, that at one point came under fire by President Trump for potentially being a vehicle through which China can store biometric information?
People do need to be very cognizant of what I class as their digital exposure. Everyone understands their physical exposure. They know when to close the front door. You know when to close the curtains in your house. But people will do things digitally on social media platforms without understanding the terms and conditions that they've clicked and agreed to. And it's not just China in this. China with TikTok, that is a massive intelligence gathering platform. And they use it to influence people. Facebook, as we've seen in the press, which is an American company, is a platform that's used to influence people. I've written a blog on Pokemon Go and the potential that that was being used to gather information on behalf of government agencies. And that's a US a company that's in there. But China specifically, any apps, platforms that come out of China and Russia, I would say, where there's Russian links in there, will have a massive state intelligence gathering capability behind it.